Hey friends, Andrea Hodge here with Andy's Fitness Club. It is April 1st. We are in, it's April Fool's Day, so if anybody's pulling some pranks on their friends or neighbors or family members, I am that person, I am the prank puller, so you can count on me to do that for you. I definitely, I'm kidding. No tricks here on Andy's Fit Club today. This is our lunchtime lift workout. So if you're joining me live, or I know some of you messaged me privately that you're just going to join in later on, that's awesome. I've been getting messages from people like, when are you going to do another live workout? So I figured we'd squeeze one in while baby's napping. So today you're going to need some weights. I'm going to use light weights and some medium to heavy weights, as well as a mat or a towel you can use for some core work, and we're going to use a chair. We'll use it for some balance training, and then we're also going to sit on the chair for some of our strength exercises. So we'll get a mix of cardio and strength in this little lunchtime lift workout. We're going to keep it to an hour to get you in and out and on with the rest of your day. It's sunny out, but it's chilly here in Chicago, so hopefully better, warmer days are here to come. So I'm going to wait like just a little longer to start, because I said a 12:30 start time, and we're just about there. But thank you for joining me here, whether you're live or doing it later. Again, this is Andy's Fitness Club. I'm Andrea Hodge. I've been doing this for about, this is my 13th year of doing fitness stuff, so I love it. I love it. And we'll have a little fun here today for an hour, and then I wanted to also wish you guys all happy Holy Week and a blessed Easter weekend to come here. So let's grab some equipment. Make sure you have your water nearby, and then we'll get started with our warm-up. So if you're just tuning in, you need some weights for this workout. We're going to use a chair. You can use it for balance, and you can sit on it. If you don't have a chair, you could use, the side of a couch. You can be creative with whatever you've got going on at home. And then we'll use just a mat or a towel to lay on for some core work. All right, so let's get going here. I see a few more people hopping on. That's awesome. I'm so glad you guys are here. Again, thank you for joining me. Trying to squeeze in this lunchtime lift while the baby's napping. So let's get going. I'm gonna keep it to an hour. Let's get a warm up on, and we'll do this. So thank you guys for being here today. All right. I'm gonna keep the music loud for our warm up, and then we'll turn it down as we go. So step it out side to side. Let's keep going here. Happy April Fool's Day. I'm definitely the prankster in my family. I said at the beginning, no tricks here. Thank you. I'm just kidding. All right. Reach up. Stretch it out. Put it down. Other than I tricked you into exercising, right? In the middle of your day. Who does that? Come on. Come on. Hold it up. Find time when you can, right? Stretch it out. Good. Stretch. Hold. And 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop the pound right here. Drop pose. And open. Good. Come on. Good. Drop low. Open. You've got the big sumo squat. You're feeling that stretch through those hips as you lower into it. Come on. Other arm. Push over, pull back. And pull. Come on. Pull. Nice. Good. Reach. Roll. Step touch. All right, we're going to add a little arm. Sweep. Come on. right now. Retraction to pull the elbow back into your body. Good. And four, three, two, one. Other arm, push, pull, push, pull. Come on. Come on, that's this. So I call this lunchtime lift. So whether you do it lunchtime or another time, I want you to feel lifted physically, emotionally, spiritually, after this workout. That's what I'm going for. Come on.
Drop it down low.
hamstring release. So we went from that baseball game to that golf course. Come on. Drop it down, pull up high. Low to high. Good. Good. Hup. In 8, 7, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Right here. Stir the pot, stir the pot. Good. Stir it out, stir it out. Extend those arms, those triceps. Fire up here. Extend, release. Your chest muscles get warm too. Four, three, good, two, switch directions on that stirring right here, opposite way, press away, giving that full extension on those arms, feel that work, send it away, return it back, and four, three, two, one, all right, hand to your side, I've got my left leg front, my right leg back. Nice reverse lunge. Let those arms out for 30 seconds. Down and up. Good. Down and up. Come on. Drop that back knee. Four. We're not here long. Three. Good. Two. One. All right. Pull that right knee into your chest. Tuck and crunch. Tuck and crunch. Those arms are moving. Go. Go. Come on. Come on. Good. Good. Let's work, let's work. In four, three, two, and one. All right, feet together. Squat down. Toes, are you reaching for the toes? I don't know what the toes are doing, other than hanging out. Reach for the toes. And stand up, open that chest. Good, stretch it out. All right, little boxing segment. You can hang on to those weights or set them down, okay? Depending on how heavy they are, all right? And then we'll fire up that other side. Give me two more here. Squat, stand, one more. Squat, stand, good. All right, jog it out for me, right here. Weights or no weights, we're gonna bring that heart rate up. A little light cardio, work with me here. Right, left, come on. Good, push and pull. Go, go. Come on. Woo! Four, three, come on. Two, one, right on. Set it up. Come on, come on. Push, pull, push, pull. Go, good work. And four, three, two, one. Opposite arm comes here. Cross it out. Three, three, go, go, rest. And four, cut, three, come on, two, one, right arm, hook, uppercut, hook right, uppercut left, good, come on, fire it up, my friend, let's get this midday burn going, in 8, 7, come on, 6, 5, good, 4, up, 3, good, 2, 1, good job, jog down, push right, push left, come on, alright, we're going to bring both arms together in 3, 2, 1, both arms, let's go, pump it, yes, yes, and 4, 3, 2, one, left arm, step it up, hook, hook, woo, good, come on, come on, and four, good, three, two, opposite arm, cross it up, hook, woo, good, let's go, let's go, and four, three, two, push it, push it. One, right here. Outside hook, left arm, uppercut, right. Hook, upper. Come on, come on. Woohoo!
Rest.
Yes. Yes, come on. Are we breathing? We're working, come on. Good, in 8, 7, good, 6, come on. 5, 4, hook, 3, 2, 1. All right jogging place. All right, make sure you have a little room. We're going to move side to side. I kind of boxed myself in here with all the goodies. Make sure you have a little room. All right, we're going to side shuffle. Jab one, two, three, four. Side shuffle. One, two, three. Sorry, it's, we're moving on four. Two, three, move on four. See, that's why I had to do it slow first. All right. Side shuffle. Four jabs. We're going side to side. Let's stay in those legs. Come on. And four. How we doing? Three. I want you to work hard. Get the legs. Find your heart for today. Side shuffle. One, two, three. On four. We take it back. One, two, three. On four. Take it side. Go. One, two, three. Four, we move. One, two, three. Four, we move. One, two, three. Four, we move. Again, you decide if you want to have those weights in hand or not. It shouldn't be uncomfortable on those wrists or shoulders. Come on. One, two, three, four.
Recover for 30 seconds.
Good. Alright, can you make it bigger, stronger punches? One, two, three, four, like you mean it. One, two, three, four, come on. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, let's go. One, two, three, four, we got 20 seconds. Come on. Fire it up. Two, three, four. One, two, three. Four, last one. One, two, three, four. Good job. I want you to keep moving here. Hop it out. All right. We got to turn that other side. Other side. All right. Before we do that, step to the other side. Jog it up. I just got those little hand and throws going. All right. We're going to bring those weights together. We're going to start with that high cheese baseball swing, right? Yes, yes. Why not? And four, weights together. Three. Plant those feet. Two. One. Elbow front. And back. Swing high. Swing high. High. But this is where you've got to talk to your body. Say, hey, let's find those muscles. Let's use them. Let's use them. Good. Let's use them. Woo! Eight. Seven. Come on. Six. Good. Five. Come on. Four. Three. Good. Two. One. All right. Baseball field. Big golf course. Here we go. Swing them together. Got a lot of core work happening. In eight, seven, six, five, come on, four, good, three, two, one, stir the pot right here. Good. Kind of rock it out through those legs. Extend those arms, pull back. Extend, pull, extend, pull, come on. Extend, pull. Good. And four, three, two, switch direction. Stir the pot, keep it going. Opposite way. Okay. We should be getting like a little sweat going now, right? Come on. A little sweat. And four, three, two, one. All right. Turn and face right here. We're going to drop down with that lunge. Lift those arms out to a T. Left leg back, right leg front. Again, we should be on the same side if you're mirroring me, because our lovely technology flips us out the opposite way. Come on. Woo! Good. Good. Come on. And four, three, two, one. All right, back knee and alternate those arms. Tuck and crunch, tuck and crunch. Go. Go. Come on. How we doing? How are you? Come on, come on. Woo! We're working, we're working. And four, come on. Three, two, one. Good job, jog it out. Arms up. Woo! Okay. We're feeling good. Come on. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Next up, knee tuck right, knee tuck left, front kick right, front kick left. All right, we're gonna start with singles. So knee, kick, kick. And then we'll move up to doubles and triples. If you're using weights, I want you to start holding them. If at some point you're like, I gotta put them down, set them down. You go through this set, it's kind of long, okay? We call our breath, right? We're ready to go. Stretch those arms up. Each crunch, whether it's a knee tuck or a kick, you're pulling those elbows right to those knees, all right? Knee tuck, knee kick. Or knee kick, I should say leg kick. Here we go. Knee, come on, kick. Here's your singles. 1, 2, 3,
recover for 30
four.
Come seconds.
On. 1, 2, good. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, come on. Knee 1, 2, kick it. 3, 4, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, let's work. 1, 2, 3, 4, one more round of singles here. 1, 2, 3, 4, doubles. 1, 2, kick, 2, kick, 2, here we go. 1, 2, double, 3, 4, kick, 5, 6, 7, 8, knee double, 1, 2, 3, 4, kick, kick, woo! Come on, knee, kick, hup, woo! You got it. Again, if those weights are feeling a little bit heavy, you set them down. Those legs moving, come on. 4, 5, 6, one more at doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4, kick, 5, 6, 7, 8, triple. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, kick, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Knee, kick, triple. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, like it. 1, 2, 3, kick. 2, 3. Last one, triple. 1, 2, 3, kick. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. All right. Catch your breath. Pull those arms up. And bring them down. One more time. Pull them up. And bring them down. All right. Come into those legs. Bring that guard up. Right here. All right. We're going to slice down across. So it's like, we call it a hammer curl punch. All right. Hit that nail on your knee. Let's go. 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 Send it down. Down. Look at that power. Your legs are bouncing, but they're getting a little break from all those kicks, right? Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, come on. 3, 2, 1. Knuckles out right here. Pull back. Paul, look how that arm is floating. The elbow's in line with the shoulder. Good. Keep it high. Keep it high. Woo-hoo! Nice time. Release. Release. Good. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going to take it down. That ankle. Reach up across that body. Diagonal lifts, all right? So, as you're going to put some on a high shelf. Good. Diagonal reacher. Right here. Notice here, I'm lunging in. Is that right leg? Lunge, reach. Good. Another one, with or without the weight. Your call, your workout, you make it yours. Come on. Come on. Woo! What? And 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, how do we feel? So good. Jab that for me. Good, let's keep that guard up. Push, push. Give me that power. Hup, hup. Come on. 7. We're going to go double time. 6, 5, 4, 3. Get ready for a double time punch. 2, and 1. Double time. Let's go. Cut, cut. Woo! Come on, come on. Get it to your right here. Right here. 8. Woo! 7. Come on. 6. 5. Let's do it. 4. Cut, cut. 3. 2. One. All right. Arms in. Fly close. You got that other side to do, right? That hammer punch. Just feel open. Shoulder blades squeezing together, right? Come on. So, mostly exercise today. Our compound exercise. This is like your little break from that. We're just focusing on that fly. Come on. Come on. Upper body's warm. And 8. 7. Are you sweating? I am. 6. 5. Come on. 4. 3. Good, good. 2. And 1. Awesome. All right. Step touch. Right here. Now, about the other side. Remember that hammer punch down. Good. So like you're holding onto a hammer. There's a nail on your knee. That would really hurt. I'm thinking all these Easter metaphors and it's not going well. But you get the idea right here. Come on. Alright, we're going to speed it up. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Hammer it down. Good. Good. Pump it away. Pump it away. Come on. Come on. Good. Woo! Good. Come on. Come on. Now we're down. 8. 7. 6. Good. 5. Let's go, go. 4. 3. We're working. 2. 1. All right. Elbow up high. We rock it out. Rock and reach. Good. Soft knees. Working through those legs. Shift that weight. Right to left. So excited for you guys taking this time for you today. We can't care for everyone else in our life until we take a little time to care for ourselves. It's true. It might feel selfish, but it's not. It's how we fill our cup, right? Take care of yourself, whether it's a workout, reading, taking a walk, a little prayer time, meditation. You got to take care of you. In 4. Come on. 3. Good. 2. 1. All right, drop down to that left leg. Diagonal reach and lift. With or without that weight. Feel that nice smooth extension through your body. Smooth extension. Come on. Good. Smooth extension. Good. Come on. Woohoo! Eight. 7. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Jab it up. Nice and high. Come on. Push. Push. Good. Soften up those knees. I want you to get a little lower for me. We're going to go double time right here. Right now. Come on. We're working. We're working. Come on. Come on. In 4. Up, up. 3. Good. 2. 1. Feet together. One more round of those slides. Squeeze. Squeeze. Keep going. Time to see who's on here with me. Thank you guys for being here today. Come on. Let's squeeze. In 8. 7. 6. Let's see. 5. 4. 3, come on, 2, 1. Awesome, awesome, all right. Step it out. All right, here keep those palms up. Feet out nice and wide. In that low sumo squat, you sink into it. We're gonna lift, lower, open out the side and down. Lift, lower, let's stand. Lift. Got that light weight, right? We can get through that exercise. Here. Go up, down, good. I would say your names, but I learned a while ago that people don't necessarily like that because other people might watch these videos And then that whole anonymity thing goes out the window. So, I see you. If you're with me. All right, come on. But I call them a little like when I shout out their names. But that's cool. For whatever privacy reasons we got, I don't know what privacy we really have on social media, but for what it's worth, that's why I'm not being as personal as you. Maybe I would like to be. Come on. All right, squat, stand on both. Good. Good.
Come on. Recover for
30
seconds.
In 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring those feet together. We're in a balance here. Bring our right knee up. Arms are up. So if I'm at the side here, I've got that little bird pose here. Arms in that goal pose. We're going to send those arms up as the leg goes out. You're going to keep a nice flexed foot here. So it's flex, bend, extend. Bend, extend, trying to get as straight as possible. If it needs to be a little lower, you can do that, but I want you getting into those core muscles as you extend the leg. All right, let's find that little pose here, right here. We're gonna push those arms up, extend the leg. Good. Extend, extend, good. Extend. Nice. Rest from that goal pose. It's a close facing goal pose press. Come on. Push. Push. Come on. Seven, six, five, four, balance, 3, 2, 1. All right, drop it back. Find that balance, extend that leg. All right, all the way back. Drop those arms down, and let's row. Palms facing here. Hold that leg up. Good. 8, 7, 6, 5, balance down, 4, 3, 2, 1, hands on the hips, lock them in, lift and lower that back leg, and momentum on that sweep right here, sweep it up, good, good, come on, lift,
rest,
come on, good, okay, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Close those feet. Knees are tucking close together. Drop down, down. Bring those arms together. Up, up. You're like a spring flower. Right there. Let's do it again. Drop it down, down, up, up. Now adding to this, making it full body. At the top, come to that releve. Roll from heel to toe. Good. Get that nice raise at the top. Good. Drop it down. Lift and raise. Good. Drop down. Lift and raise. Come on. Lift and raise. Good. Now. Lift and raise. Come on. Lift and raise. And 8, 7. Stretch. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. We'll get that other side. Just a moment. Right now, soften up those knees. We're gonna lunge under that left leg. Lunging in. Send the right arm out. Pour that water, pull it back. This is actually called a tequila pour. But because it's a fitness class, I feel like I gotta call it a nice water pour. Maybe a body armor, Powerade light, lemonade, iced tea. I don't know. Ever since I've had a child, it's just like a coffee pour. All right, good. Which isn't hydrating at all, so don't be like me. All right, we lower. Good. Pour it out. Keep it going. Come on. In 8, 7. Good. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, keep that arm down. Can you talk up those knees? An equal squat now. Lift and lower, right to the center. As soon as the breastfeeding phase is over, it's going to be a wide pour. Okay. We'll have to do a lot more of these workouts. Okay, keep up with that. Let's go. 8, 7. Good. 6, 5. Nice. 4, 3. Good, good. 2, 1. All right, other side. Lunge in. Push out, 4, release.
So lunging into that right leg, left arm working. Push out, four, good.
Recover for 30 seconds.
Eight, seven, woo, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good. Drop it down. Center lift raise. Woohoo. All right. We are almost done with this segment with our light weights. And then our next set, we're going to grab a chair, like I said at the beginning, and some heavier weights to work through. All right, we gotta get that other side with that closed goalpost press. This time my left leg is up, tucking that knee in right here. Palms facing the body, your face against. We lift, extend the leg, press those arms up. Come on.
One, two,
1, 2, 3, 4. Down, 2, up, 3, 4. Down, 2, 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 3, 4. One more. Down, 2, 3, 4. Good job. All right, keep the heavy weight. This is our second time through. Now this time we're gonna do an open press at the top. So right foot, ball the foot down. We stand, kick and press, coming to the releve on that inside leg. So releve knee, you're rolling up the ball of the foot. Think a nice calf raise, lifting everything up and in. All right, so palm open at the top. This time through, here we go. Drop it down, press and kick, good. Now, do we need to go at the same pace here all together? No. It's just a little tricky exercise, so I like to break it down. And then once you got it, you go at the pace that's right for you. Come on. Good. Good. Come on. Come on. Good. Woo! Good. Come on. Woo! In 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, head down. All right, back to high heel squat. Heels are on the handles of the waist, toes are down. We're not going to pulse it out. We're going to drop and stand. Drop and stand. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Drop. Stand, arms back. Nice. We're firing it up. Firing it up, good. Up. Up. Good. Up, let's go. Come on. Good, good. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, good, 3, 2, 1. All right, last left here on this side. We hold that weight. Still an open press to the top, but this time instead of hanging that weight here, we're gonna take it all the way down and press. All right, drop the weight down. Row, pull up. That overhead press with that kick. Releve inside. Everything else stays the same. All right, here we go. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it down, down, up, press. Good. Down. Down, up, releve press, good. Come on, it should feel like a challenge at the top, good. Come on, releve press, kick. Nice. You notice here we get core, we get upper body, we get lower body. We've even got some cognitive focus going on. Give me 3 more. Here's 1. 2, 3, yes. New fitness challenge, it's great for your mind. All right, 1 more high heel squat. We're not gonna do any more, even when we go on the other side. So left, high heel squat. We're making a power squat. So last time, you know, we open the arms out here. This time, sweep them back and stand up, all right? So sweep it, strong arms at the top, engaging those shoulders, your chest muscles and your back. As we stand, you're ready. In 3, 2, 1. Drop down, drop down. And up toe. Up toe, good. Up. Up, good. Come on, come on. Up. And 8, 7, power it up. 6, good. 5, come on. 4, 3, up, 2, 1. All right. Good, good. Kick those legs back for me right here. All right, we got some donkey kicks. We'll do some planks from the chair with the other side. All right. Come on. Loosen up those quads. Stretch it out. Feel the booty. Feel the booty. Got it.
For 30 seconds.
And 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're going to face the chair here. staggering those feet. I've got my left leg front, my right leg back. I'm gonna take it here. No, so I'm shifting the weight. Front to back. Shift that weight, shift that weight. Come on, front to back, you got it. Get ready to kick. In four, three, two, one. Right here. Kick and tap. Now notice, I got that chair so I can really lean down and send that leg up high. That's what I want, a big high donkey kick. Right leg, high donkey kick.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Turn those out wide. Keep those hands on the chair. Let's stretch it back. Stretch it back. Drop that head between your arms. Hold on. Arms up and release. Okay, we've got three sets of the squat presses on this opposite side. You need a drink before we go there, you can grab it. Otherwise, we're getting that heavy weight. We're going to tuck it in. Ball of the foot is down on that left leg. Flat foot on the right. You drop here, releve, and kick. All right? So this time we have that inside press. Palm is facing the side of your head, right here. All right, let's try it. You've got that nice heavy weight. Let's go right here. Drop it down and lift. All right. Don't forget that releve on that inside leg. I forgot it. Here we go. Building lift kick. Lift kick. Woo! Come on, come. Good. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Two, one. All right, weight down. All right, jog it up. All right, new one for you. So we're not doing, remember we did the little high heel squat. We're not doing that this time. Bring that chair in front of you. All right, jog it up. We kick. Kick, two hops. Kick, two hops. Kick, two hops. I've created a hazardous situation here for myself. I don't want to kick the bike here. All right, here we go. Kick inside. Two hops, come on. Kick. Two hops, let's go. Kick. Woo! Just because it's fun, yeah. Come on. Kick. And we get those adductors working, right? Right on the inside of our legs. It's like the inner thigh work. Come on. Kick. Kick. Woo! Come on, come on. And four. Hop. Three. Two. Singles. Let's go, let's go. Great. and up press.
Down
and up press. Good.
Up.
Woo!
Good.
And eight.
Seven.
Six. Five. Four. Three. Come on. Two.
Good. All right. We're going to get our final cardio one more round. Those side kicks. Kick double hop. Kick double hop. We got some singles. Then we'll pop a squat in our chair. We'll get some upright rows. Then we got a little quick core work. I told you an hour, so we'll try to keep to an hour. Our stretching segment might go past our 1:30 mark. All right. But we'll get through this. Here's our work segment. All right. In four. Kick double hop. Three. Two, one,
let's go.
Okay, double. That way you can log off knowing you got the full workout of the little stretch. Even though the stretch is the most important part, so I should have saved more time. Good, come on. Okay, double, double. Okay, double. Nice. Three, four, up. Three, good. Two, one. Singles. We kick. We kick. Come on, let's count down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Woo! I know I'm good. All right, good, good. Have a squat in your chair. Two heavier weights. Grow now. All right. We're right here. We're going to roll release. You're going 40 seconds. That's it. One set. And then we're going to take our mats or towels down to the ground. Alright. 40 seconds. Upright rows. You're on. Let's go. Release. So why are we sitting down? We've got support for those legs and that trunk. So we've got to use that upper body, right? You can't compensate with the rest of our body. Come on, good. 10 seconds, good.
Nice.
Awesome, awesome. All right, set him down, set him down. All right. I'm going to keep that chair and one heavy weight, all right? Coming down to the ground, when you're lying down in front of the chair, grab a heavy weight, set it up here. All right. I'm going to switch our music here. We got this core work and the stretch. We only have 3 minutes left, so we'll try to get the core work done. Our stretch will go just past our time. Alright. Take it down the mat. Alright. Here we go. Coming down to the ground. Your feet are straddled outside your chair. Don't bother touching that weight just yet. One hand behind your head, one hand out. So I got my right hand behind my head, my left hand out. Unrock it. Back. Two. Three, reach four. Go back. Two, three, reach four. If you need a little pillow behind your back, you can do that. Good. Rock. Two, three, reach four. Good. Rock. Two, three, reach four. Now, our core segment today is pretty short, but I want you to know with all that boxing work, the balance training, those kicks, we got a lot of core work just in a dynamic fashion today. Come on. Just because we weren't on the ground doesn't mean we didn't get into the abdominals. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Come on. Four. Three. Two. One. Other arm out. Drop down. One. Two. Three. Reach four. One. Two. Three. Reach four. Good. One. Two. Three. Reach four. You got it. Good. One, two, three, reach four. Come on, come on. Up. Woo.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, drop it down right here and find your head. Crunch it up. Good. Chin is here. Outside the legs of your chair. Grab that weight. We're gonna rock it back all the way. Tap it overhead. Sit up. Set it down. As you set it down, you can feel that stretch right there, that inner side of the leg stretch. Okay, come back. Good. Sit up and grab it. Go ahead. Hold it down.
Retreat.
Let's lunge in again with that elevation. Open up that front arm. Should be your right arm this time. Open it up. Stretch over. All right, reach those hands down center. In that lunge, make sure you've got that back leg stretched out. Again, that posterior stretch through that heel, ankle, calf muscle. Good. Reaching here one more time. Grab that chair for base support if you need it. Nice dancer's pose, quad stretch hold. Bring that leg over. Make that four pose and sink into that stretch.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on
around you, hook the right ankle behind the left. Stretch over for that nice IT band release. Cross that arm.
To make you
cross your chest. Bring it up overhead, chin to chest.
When the evening shadows and the stars
appear. Grab the ear to shoulder.
And there is no one there to dry your tears.
That other leg.
Bring that up. Hold you for a
dancer's pose.
To make you feel my love.
Let's get that forward pose. Cross that ankle on top of that knee. Hold it down.
But I will never.
Can't find my balance. It's okay. It's because we worked hard. We're sweaty and tired. That's good.
I know it from the moment that we met.
So neck and thigh to the end release. Cross that left ankle behind the right. Stretch, reach over. Cradle that arm across, hold.
Black and blue.
Up over, chin to chest.
Down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do.
Nice deep breath in.
Make you feel my
take a final dive to the toes. Let everything relax forward. Loosen up those arms, head, neck, shoulders, good. Live here. Thank you for joining me today on Andi's Fitness Club. I had fun doing this lunchtime lift workout with you. Let me know if you like this or this time slot or this kind of idea. A little midday workout, whether you're doing it live or later. Let me know in the comments and I'll see what I can kind of... I want to get something scheduled again with our Fit Club page. So now that I'm back to teaching post-Andi, I'd love to do that. I've gotten a lot of requests. So let me know what works for you. And I will try to make work for me. So thank you guys for joining me. I hope you have a lovely rest of your April Fool's Day. Pull in some fun shenanigans. I know I'm going to. I'm not kidding really though. I love April Fool's Day. It's like one of my favorite holidays, second Christmas. So and have a blessed and safe Easter holiday if you celebrate this weekend. Hopefully this spring brings us like a good chance for, I don't know, renewal, health, and lots of sunshine in the days to come. So thank you guys. I'm gonna stop babbling here and hope you have a lovely rest of the day, and I will see you all next time on Andi's Fit Club. Bye guys, see ya. I see ya, Jody, Colleen. I'll cut this off the video. All right, bye guys, see you later. Thank you for joining me.
Feel my